Brother Vincent, that was, listen, the crowd are kind of summing it up, really. I mean, you came out here and just sang, I loved it. I loved it, Vincent.
You better work with your old soul.
Just for you, Nikki.
Hi, Vincy. Vincy, you know what? I'm very surprised because usually you come off very, very old-fashioned. Today, it was a good old-fashioned. It was a sexy old-fashioned. It was like I could envision a whole bunch of 50-year-olds and 40-year-olds throwing their panties at you.
Uh-oh. Women, too.
Oh, wow. Some women, yeah.
Baby, that was a good vocal. That hit me in right here. That hit me somewhere. Baby boy with that bald head. That hit me somewhere.
Whoa. You done hit Nikki somewhere with that. You realize that. Let me say this, man. Listen, I felt like the show tonight started right here. That's first of all. Second of all, dog, this is what I would call the whole complete package. A real singer that's a real entertainer that knows the audience. And Nikki, yes, he's got that old school soul, but exactly what you see Miguel and Frank Ocean trying to do, which is kind of the D'Angelo thing, that's the vibe right there, dude. Stick with that. We need that. That was hot. That boy's in it to win it. He's in it to win it. He's in it. He's in it to win it.
We already know that. All I can say is finally.
Yeah. There we go.